Hello, Deverino. And the kids, and Shane too. I'm embarrassed. I have missed your birthday by several days. I know you're like, pick whatever song you want. I picked the perfect song. I didn't practice. I've been lazying around. I actually just had a chocolate chip cookie, and I don't know what it's going to do to the innards of my recorder. But, Deb, I apologize. I hope that you and the family are able to... Wow, my hair. I literally got my hair cut. I swear. It's like I'm balding, but it's from the... I'm blaming it on the hairstylist. And then she also wanted to like trim my beard, and I gave her like this dirty look, like she was giving me an indecent proposal. How dare she? Anyways, Deb, I hope that you know this song and that you love this song. I'm a little bit older than you, but man, I'll tell you, when I was a kid and this song came on the radio, I was sprinting over furniture to press the record button to make sure that I got this song on my cassette. Legit. So, the connection is, her name is Deb, your name is Deb, and you ought to just rock out to this in remembrance of your past birthday. Anyways, Deb, I hope that you did have a great day. And you know what? As always, because I missed it, take tomorrow off. Shane can look after the kids. You can just listen to this song on repeat. I say do it. Here we go. I guess I'm going to do the lyric. The lyric part. Part where she does that part. Darn it! I'll get it. Good video. She's in this sheer dress. It's distracting. Thank you. Okay. Literally. Sorry. Literally, that is the part that I was so looking forward to playing for you. I just feel like these fingers just, they were made for that part of that song. Anyways, Deb, I hope that you truly had an amazing birthday. I am so sorry it's taken so long to get this video out. I don't get paid for this, so, you know, if it's like sleep or pay, I'm taking a lot of sleep. Anyways, happy birthday to you.